before we finish off the next couple of songs, let's have a big round of applause for Greg.